Yes, federal grand jury proceedings are supposed to be held in secret, and all people who participate in them are supposed to keep those proceedings secretive.